Well, it looks like somebody has a last bee stocking.
And?
My daughter's name is Brittany, and I'm gonna need that stocking.
My name is Belinda, so not happening.
She'll be all right.
Tanya.
I have some news to share. I am in love.
When do we get a chance to meet him?
We'll be here tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Rise and shine, baby. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, and the day is almost over, honey. You did not tell me he was coming this early.
Oh, my God. My mother, my best friend.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss Hamilton.
Now, I'm not trying to buy her approval.
Approval for what?
For getting married on Christmas.
You best be joking, Brittany.
We're not joking.
You mean to tell me that you're gonna marry a guy that I haven't even met, doesn't go to college, and I'm assuming that you haven't met his family either? Not today, Satan. Not today. Mary, what does your mother think about this entanglement?
My mom was raised as royalty, so impressing her isn't an easy task.
Cute place.
Is it like a fixer-upper?
You know what? Why don't I show you to your chamber?
I'm allergic to dust.
Likewise. They're gorgeous.
They look so dry to me.
And no need to dress it up with unnecessary things, you know?
What's that wrong with a little dust?
There's a mustache to match your beard.
We don't know that guy.
You've got to trust the woman you raised.
Do you love him?
I do. A butterfly needs to spread her wings just a little bit.
Here's to your storybook of a journey. To the bride and boom!
Thank you.
You can sit down.